Field Marshal. It's done. We're ready.
You're sure?
As sure as I've ever been.
You heard him. Everyone to your stations. This is the first step toward victory, Rikan. Toward a galaxy where everyone is in their rightful place. Where we have everything we deserve. But it is still just beyond our reach. It's time to seize it.
Are you sure about this?
Did you not hear what I told Hera?
I'm not asking if you're ready. I'm asking if you think this is right.
I think it's too late for these questions. And it's what Hera wants. That's all that matters.
Rikan!
Don't ask again, Sahar. Now get going. I don't want anyone blaming me when you don't pull your weight.
Take Galar squad and get to the Lambda sector. Move. Mandalore, we're receiving reports of hidden chain activity across three sectors. Requesting guidance to prioritize response teams. I said get your people moving! Now! Mandalore, Hera's come out of hiding, but her people are attacking everywhere at once. I need to know you hear what I'm telling you. Mandalore! Shay!
This meeting better be worth it. I can't stand all this sneaky, underhanded spy stuff.
Waiting around like this isn't good. Too much time to second-guess ourselves or for something to go wrong.
Yeah, you're definitely the kind that likes to make an entrance. Let's just get what we came for and get out of here before we draw too much attention. I know we gotta do whatever it takes to track down Hera, but dealing with smugglers is tricky on a good day. It's even worse when Harita Wald is involved.
If working with one of their contacts can get us closer to finding Hera, then this will all have been worth it.
Yeah, you're right. There's gotta be a useful lead here. I mean, I've got a pretty good feeling we're about to stumble onto something big. Hera needs blasters, armor, supplies, whatever she can get from wherever she can get it. And smugglers don't ask questions.
Matching uniforms now. Wonder how Hera got them to agree to that.
Brass! Sounds like they brought some friends.
Well, look on the bright side. We don't have to track down the hidden chain if they come right to us.
Chase flagship.
Huh. Can't say I'm impressed by the lack of imagination.
We can't break the tether without damaging the station. How do we stop them from coming through it?
Maybe we should send a little gift their way. A place like this probably has explosives just lying around. Braylor's gone traitor too? I was mostly kidding when I said it, but they really do have explosives just lying around. Another one from Clan Rodark. That's not good. That should do it. Come on, let's get these back to that tether. Down.
Hello? Kill anyone if you can? Where let us go? Loading Bay 37!
Loading Bay 37? Guess we know where we're heading next.
There they are. That could be a problem. What do you think? How do you want to play this?
The hostages are in the crossfire. I don't want them being used as shields. We have the element of surprise. Let's use it.
You want to think outside the box?
Nice trick. Form up, Clan Braylor. We have a job to do.
Come on!
For the strength of Clan Braylor!
Everybody good?
Yeah. Thanks.
Stay sharp, everyone. There could still be stragglers hanging around.
Black Sun, Shadow Syndicate. They all think they're the most ruthless criminals in the galaxy. But one little Mandalorian raid sends all their goons running. It's nice to know that there's someone brave enough to stand up to those Mandos.
Looks like you got caught in the crossfire. You okay?
Not a scratch on me. You gave us plenty of time to get out of the line of fire. Quick thinking. One of the few valuable things I got out of the Coruscant Security Force was knowing how to stay alive.
Rass, where's the commander?
Right here, Jet. But we're kinda in the middle of something.
Hedda's come out of hiding. Hidden chain strike teams are moving on targets across the galaxy, all at once.
I had a feeling that's what was happening.
What do you mean?
Jakaya. Mebana. What's...
Rass, later.
When everything's calmed down, I'll tell you more.
There's no pattern to these attacks. Another happens as soon as we put one down. I don't have enough people to keep up. Intel says the Hidden Chain are going to hit an out-of-the-way spot on Ord Mantell. I'm out of people to send there.
Not that anyone asked me, but it's probably not the best idea to send a bunch of Mandalorians to Ord Mantell anyway. Even if it's to fight other Mandalorians.
She's right, Jakiya. Let me handle this.
I've got nothing to offer in the way of backup. Are you sure you want to take this on?
I have a duty to look out for the Republic. That includes Ord Mantell.
Vorente Borgia. I'm glad you're on our side. Rass, I need you with me.
On my way. Is it me or did Jakiya sound... I don't know. Not like Jakiya.
Sounds like you need to move quickly and carefully. That might be tricky. Word on Ord Mantell is that the Separatists are making a comeback. But I know someone who can help you navigate all the political landmines. Meet up with Captain Blies. He's based out of Fort Garnick. A little too straight-laced for my taste, but that's probably what you need.
I'll head that way right now. Thanks for the tip.
Not a problem. Consider this information repayment for saving my life.
Sounds like you've got what you need. If you've got it from here, I need to get moving. I've never seen Jack so impatient.
Get back to Jakiya. Tell him I've got this under control.
Hello. I was not aware Captain Blies had any appointments today. My sincerest apologies, but he is attending to other business at this moment. Is there anything I can help you with? Certainly, but there may be a slight, almost inconsequential, really, problem. I suspect Master Blies may be missing. He was due to return hours ago. I don't know what could be keeping him. I have reviewed my agenda and itinerary protocols at least 3 times. There is nothing scheduled during this hour, and he hasn't informed me of any changes to his plans. You are right, of course. But if you have business with Master Blies, then I don't want to keep you waiting. I never thought I would say this, but there must be something in all this that could help locate him. But Master Blies forbade me from touching his things after I executed my most recent filing system improvements. Under normal circumstances, I could never allow you to pry into Master Blies' private business. But desperate times call for desperate measures. One moment. There! I have just requested and received a temporary Mantellian Militia security clearance in your name. You are now permitted to view any documents stored in this office. If you'll excuse me, I need to file a copy of your temporary security clearance with the relevant parties. In triplicate, I would not want Master Blies to think that I let a stranger rifle through his personal effects without the proper paperwork. Don't mind that. It's Master Blies' direct line to the kitchen. So many orders of flash fried tomatoes. I've spoken to him about the absolute slop he consumes and the importance of a well-balanced diet, but nothing has gotten through to him yet. It's a transcript. An interrogation session led by Master Blies, involving a local arms retailer. Terrible business. One moment. Scanning dictation application archives, I found something. Yes, he has been preoccupied with a recent increase in weapons trafficking. He suspected a connection with the Black Sun expanding into this sector. What's that attached to the back of Master Bly's speeder registration? Oradan Village, Eastern Hangar. And today's date, I haven't seen this. And there's nothing about it in his calendar. Oh dear, he's operating outside the confines of my painstakingly organized schedule. Please, you must go to these coordinates and see if he's there. Who knows what kind of unscheduled chaos he has found himself in?
This is why you mind your business, old man.
Wouldn't be very good at my job if I did that, would I? And I'm not that old, blasted.
Really, Blyce? Couldn't just take your medicine? Had to go and call someone to rescue you?
What? Why would I mind? Just deal with this scum already.
Try it. I'm dying for some excitement. I don't care about smarts. I care about respect. And no one will respect me if I just roll over and let the old man go. You wanna stop me? Go ahead and try.
I do everything I can to keep this trash off Ord Mantell, but it's never enough. Thanks for the assist, soldier. I owe you one. Don't think I'm ungrateful or anything. But what are you doing here? I don't know who told you that, but I hope they didn't set your expectations too high. Are you kidding? That's... You're sure? Do you know when? Where? Yeah, but this all came out of nowhere. Not much I can do when I'm completely blindsided. Starting to feel like the old days again. Guess more than a few years of peace was too much to ask. A lot has changed since you last had to deal with Separatists. A lot has stayed the same, too. People like to think that the Separatists just went away all those years ago. Truth is, they've just been laying low, learning from their mistakes. There's supposed to be a truce between the Republic and the Separatists. Nothing they do technically breaks the agreement, but they come about as close as you can get. Take Kessin's Landing, frontier town not far from here. Not much to look at, and folks keep to themselves. I've been hearing chatter about weapons moving through there. Few reports of missing people, too. I assumed it was another Separatist ploy to intimidate us. Now I'm thinking it's something else. Something that has to do with this attack you're talking about. I can start digging. Get us some more details about what's going on over there, if you help me with something. These sons of Hutts have been running supplies for the Separatists. They outbid everyone on everything. Rations, munitions, you name it. They're buying it up. Whatever we can get our hands on, they're not above stealing it. You get these supplies to militia posted around the area. They'll be in a better position to defend us when the time comes. I'll head over to Kessin's Landing and see what people are saying. Meet me there when you're done.
Thanks. This will be a big help.
We'll take that!
Separatists have overrun Talaran. We need the ammo.
Just in time. We were running low on everything.
Blyze, everything's been delivered.
Outstanding. Sending you coordinates for the rendezvous point in Kessin's Landing.
I'm not blaming you, but I'm not gonna sit here, smile, and say thank you for the scraps either.
I know this isn't what you expected, Captain, but I am here to help you. There you are.
Arn, why are you here? Did something happen?
I just needed to discuss some things with you.
How did you know I was here?
This Jedi just let me know that you're not actually part of a Republic team, that no one else is coming to defend Kessin's Landing against raiding Mandalorians. Did I get that right?
That's right. It's just me.
Captain Blyze contacted Republic High Command, wanting to know when he could expect the rest of the reinforcements. He couldn't believe that they only sent you.
My requests for support have been ignored for months. How else did you expect me to react?
I don't understand, Captain. Why did you feel the need to report me?
That's not what I was doing. I was asking for more support. That's it. This place had plenty to deal with before you showed up. Those resurgent separatists I told you about? At this point, they're a case full of detonite. One little shock, like this Mandalorian attack you say is coming, and everything goes up in a blaze. I couldn't believe my eyes when I saw you, the best of the best, in that warehouse. I thought the Republic was gonna finally do right by us for once. Turns out they didn't even know about this.
The situation is complicated. Bringing the number of soldiers you asked for was out of the question. We need to be ready to fight the Mandalorians without giving the Separatists a reason to break the truce. It's a very fine line to walk. But Republic High Command heard you, Captain. General Daerun personally asked me to come and investigate the situation. And to tell you to be careful.
I've been playing this by the book.
You don't have to convince me. I didn't come here to keep tabs on you or to interfere. But you're not going to do this alone. I'll help, however I can.
Well, whatever you two are going to do, you might want to get going.
What's going on?
One of my scouts says there's a whole pack of Separatists messing around in the geothermal station nearby. She says there are some tough Sons of Hutts with them. Got armor and weapons that are way too expensive looking to be Separatists.
Sounds like the Hidden Chain are already here.
In force. And there's plenty of ways this can go wrong now that they've taken over that plant.
What are they doing with the Separatists? You didn't notice them making connections with the Mandalorians?
What part of I don't have enough resources wasn't clear to you? I don't even have enough bodies to take back the geothermal plant. If we all go kicking down the front door, that'll give them time to blow the place sky high. Hold on. There's an exterior ventilation shaft that's just the right size for the two of you to sneak in. Then you can get the jump on them.
Copy that. Let's go, Arn.
Right behind you. This must be the ventilation shaft Captain Blize told us about.
Don't touch the gas.
In there! Hurry! That looks useful.
The gas out of this vent shaft. That should make things easier for us.
Can we shut it off altogether? Just in case someone notices we're in here and tries to flush us out.
Maybe. This is connected to a larger control system, but it's close by.
Then let's go find it.
Thank you.
Leave her alone!
Move, kid.
Hey, take it easy. We're trying to help you.
You're not with them?
With the hidden chain? No, we're not.
Then what are you doing here? Make it quick!
You aren't gonna let them take you without a fight, huh? Why were they after you?
Couldn't tell you. Wrong place, wrong time, I guess. I was trying to find my sister. I haven't seen her in days. Mina works here, so I thought... I ran into them instead.
It's a good thing we got here when we did.
I had it under control.
Let's not start any arguments. We're on the same side.
Only side I'm on is my own. I got away from them for a minute, before you showed up. But I messed up. Got distracted.
Distracted? By what?
Cooling rods. They're the only things keeping the thermal station from blowing half of Ord Mantell into a crater. Those Gundarks in the fancy armor were taking crates full of them out of here. I tried to stop them, or at least slow them down. If we don't find those cooling rods and put them back, this whole place is going up.
Then we need to move. Now.
The problem is, I don't know where they took the cooling rods.
That doesn't sound good.
Damn it! My sister told me about this. There's a quick fix, but I'll need your help.
What do you need me to do?
We can redirect the water from the reservoir into the back spillway. That should provide enough coolant to keep things stable. For now. Someone's gotta watch my back in case there's any more of them around. And someone's gotta stay here to flip the spillway switch when I give the signal.
I'll stay behind. Let me know if you need backup.
Let's go! We need to shut off the emergency systems first, so the spillway will stay open.
Got it.
Some of the monitors here just went dark. Should I be worried?
It's fine. We're overriding the emergency shutdown.
Will that speed things up? Because temperature levels just hit 30% over capacity.
It's not that one! We need to get the runoff channels open. We'll have to do it manually. It's, I'm pretty sure it's that one.
It's getting very hot in here.
Blast! I was hoping, I was just imagining it.
Temperature levels are at 50% over capacity.
Need to divert the water from the reservoir into the spillway.
90% over capacity.
That should be everything. Tell your friend to hit the switch.
Arn, we're ready. Open the spillway.
It's working. Levels are stabilizing. I think we'll be okay.
Can you keep an eye on things while I find out where the rest of the hidden chain went?
I've got it. I'll let you know if something changes.
We're in the clear for now, but long term, those cooling rods have got to go back where they belong.
The people who took the cooling rods, do you know where they might have gone?
Well, there's no place for shuttles to take off from here, and they couldn't have moved them all on foot.
Hey, I don't have long, and I know you don't either.
You wouldn't be contacting me unless it was for something serious.
Good instincts. There's something you need to know. Not tomorrow, not in a little while. Takaya, he's taking way too long to say it.
So he asked you to tell me?
No, he's so focused on what's going on, he didn't even notice me sneak away to call you. I don't know how else to say this. Mandalore is missing.
Missing? What do you mean?
I mean, no one can find her. Jack can't even get in touch with her over comms. The traitors are out in full force, and it's like she's just disappeared.
Don't worry too much. I'm sure she has her reasons.
Whatever it is, she couldn't have picked a worse time. You deserve to know as much as anyone. You've done right by her. Hell, you're fighting for her right now. Speaking of, how's it going down there?
We are trying to stop this place from melting down, remember?
Who was that? What's she talking about?
I found her holding off a group of hidden chain, by herself. She says they've taken cooling rods out of this geothermal station. Any idea what Hedda's people would need them for?
Not a clue. But I'll let Jakai know about this. You need anything, call. Alright?
All these strangers show up and my sister disappears. And like an idiot, I've been helping one of the strangers. That Mandalorian you were talking to? How do I know he doesn't have something to do with all this? How do I know that you don't have something to do with all of this?
I'm sorry for what the Hidden Chain have done here. I'm doing my best to stop them.
Let's just get this over with. As many cooling rods as the Mandos took, they need something big to move them. There's an old tram system that runs out of here. It's not in the best shape, but it would get the job done.
It's as good a lead as any. Let's check it out.
Fine. It's this way. Yeah, but it's only a temporary fix. I don't even want to think about what will happen if we don't get any of those cooling rods back. But we can find out where they went. Come on.
state is a mess. But it looks like the trams were heading toward a supply depot.
Fort Ronick. I know it. It's a good place as any to start looking. I'll show you where it is. Faster we get this done, faster I can get back to looking for my sister.
Arn, do you copy?
I'm here.
We might know where to find the cooling rods. Fort Ronick. If the Separatists let the hidden chain in there, I doubt we'll get a warm welcome. Get back to Captain Bly's and tell him we might need some backup.
Don't worry, I'll handle it. I just talked to Bly's. He said seismic activity from the geothermal station collapsed some of the tram tunnels.
So we might be able to catch the cooling rods before they get to the fort.
We can try. There are maintenance hatches that can get us into the tram system. Let's see if we find any smashed up separatists.
Still going about their business. Didn't anyone notice that the geothermal station almost melted down?
We see worse things on a regular basis. Something like that isn't even worth cutting your lunch break short over.
Out the power to the whole tram. How do we get this door open?
Hold on a second. There's a Gonk droid. Hook the little guy up to the door panel. He'll have enough juice to get us into the tram. Give it a second. I'm sure it's nowhere near as fancy as the droids you're used to. But I promise, it'll get the job done.
In there.
Are those cages? What is all this? What were they doing? Mina! Mina! Oh no! Rami! Don't! It's fine. I didn't know him that well. He was a friend of Mina's. No one's seen him the last few days, either. I was starting to think that maybe they just ran off somewhere. Somewhere better than here. And she'd call and tell me how great it is. That's what I get for hoping, I guess. Or she could be worlds away by now. We need to finish this. This hidden chain scum has a lot to answer for. If that's what you want to do, go right ahead. I don't know why it's so hard for your type to spare a single thought for people like us.
Captain Blize is asking for an update on those cooling rods.
I bet he is. You tell Blize this isn't some back alley dust-up that he can just write up and forget about. It's time for him to get off his backside and do something!
I'll pass this along. I just hope you can stop the hidden chain before they do too much damage. It's all anyone could ask for, but I know you'll do even more anyway. Good. I'll update Captain Blize. Talk soon.
Fort Ronick isn't far from here. I bet a month's wages they just walk the rest of the way. You want to take out the rest of the hidden chain? Let's go find them.
I briefed Captain Blize on the situation with the hostages. He's getting reinforcements together. All you have to do is say the word and he'll send them your way.
That might not be a good idea. It looks like they've activated the fort's exterior defenses.
We'll find a way to shut them down.
Clear the way for Blize. Come on, they'd have everything stashed down below. Cooling rods!
Thank you.
separatist scum! You're going to get us all killed! Unbelievable. Nothing to say for yourself! Isn't your job to stop those Mandalorians? She helped them! Destroying these? Killing you? I will have served the cause well. Where are the people you took? They're coming. Get the assets off-world! Gah! We need to get out of here! Yes! Right behind you! That sounded really bad.
There's nothing we can do about it now. Keep moving.
Separatists! Can't believe they've taken things this far! Mina, please tell me you're not somehow mixed up in all this. Mina, thank goodness you're still here.
You showed up just in time. Some of the others are already gone. They just came and took some more. Wouldn't be long before they came back for the rest of us.
Can you get everyone out of here?
Yeah, I think so.
Make sure you avoid the lower level. The Separatists collapsed the caves.
Then we'll find another way back to town.
Everyone, we're not out of this yet, but it's not over. If we want to make sure the Separatists and whoever these thugs are that helps them pay for what they're doing, we need to make it home. Stay together, watch each other's backs. Let's go! Don't let them take anyone else!
Thank you.
got the rest of the cooling rods.
I heard it was you who was meddling in my raid. Looks like Vizsla doesn't even bother to come along anymore. Just sends you out to clean up her mess. But I guess it's only fair, seeing how she had us running your errands for as long as we did.
Who is he?
I don't know.
You're better than this. You've got strength and skill that would put some of my elite to shame. Field Marshal Cole rewards people like us. She'd welcome your help if you ever get tired of being Shay's bootlicker.
Shay has accomplished more than you or Hedda could ever dream of. I owe her for the time she's helped me.
Everything people know her for is long in the past. She's not fit to lead us into the future we deserve. The Field Marshal is.
I'd like to think I've always been fighting for something greater. But whatever your boss is fighting for, I don't want any part of it.
I knew you were weak. But I had no idea you were this stupid.
Kesareem! I am Tyrus Brokenblade, Allure of Clan Varaz! Know my name, weaklings, and tremble in fear! Pretty tricks, nothing more. Flee, like the cowards you are. Rah! Pretty tricks, nothing more. Flee, like the cowards you are. My blade is howling for your blood!
Stop!
You made the biggest mistake of your life, ROAT. Field Marshal Cole will have your pretty head for this.
I'm not afraid of Hedda.
No? What about everyone else? What do you think will happen when you don't have her favor anymore?
I don't care.
Your brother won't protect you.
Shut up!
Hell, Rakan would give anything for the honor of killing you, traitor.
Farad, I am the Broken Blade, and I will shatter you into pieces! I will tear you limb from limb! I will tear your throat out! You should run! You will run!
I don't know why you're here, but I'm glad you offered to help.
I wasn't going to stand there and do nothing.
What's going on? You're not working with the Hidden Chain anymore?
Not exactly. Hedda's opened the holocron that I took from Elom. She found plans on it, for a machine. Her followers are collecting what she needs to build it. I tried to tell Hedda I won't help her do this. But you don't say no to Hedda. You don't walk away. I don't know if I want to walk away. I've been doing what I can to sabotage them, but trying not to get caught makes it impossible to do anything. I need help. Real help.
If what you're saying is true, how have you gotten away with as much as you have?
Luck? Too much trust on their part? Whatever it is, I think I'm running out of it. Things are getting much worse.
Feel much bad!
I didn't...
Don't panic. If you hadn't done that, we would be in a lot of trouble.
But it was...
That was smart thinking. We can take him prisoner and no one will follow him.
What are you going to do with him?
He'll be locked away where he can't do any more damage.
That's good. I knew this would get complicated, but I need to cover my tracks, set some things up before anyone gets suspicious. I do want your help, but I'm getting that holocron away from Hedda. Whether or not you agree to it.
She needs to be stopped. Whatever you need, I'll have your back.
Thank you. When I'm ready to move, I'll let you know. Your friend is gone.
Tell Blize there's a prisoner here for him to collect. He's one of Hedda's. Someone important. I'll tell you more later, but for now, the Hidden Chain are gone.
Didn't expect anything less. I'll see you in a little while.
I never thought I would say this, but I would give anything Captain, to return to our little back room in Fort Garnick.
I sent your description of the Mandalorian you captured to Master Saldaren. I thought maybe she had something in her files that could identify him. You were face to face with Tyrus Brokenblade, leader of Clan Varad, and an integral part of Hedda Kohl's inner circle. No wonder your comms were down for as long as they were. Things must have gotten really out of hand.
A lot happened that I didn't expect. Like Sahar Kateen appearing out of nowhere and helping me fight.
Wait, what?
She says she's been sabotaging the Hidden Chain, and she has a plan to get Darth Null's holocron away from Hedda.
Do you think she was telling the truth?
She doesn't strike me as the deceitful type, but I don't know her well enough to make that call. I'm just going with my gut.
Well, if she's ready to switch sides, we need to be ready to support her. I'll ask Tau about this. She'll know best how to approach Sahar.
You can't keep acting like this didn't happen! People here deserve better than this!
I was afraid the worst had happened to you. Glad to see I was wrong.
I'm fine. I wanted to make sure my sister got back safely, too.
I'm sorry for what happened to her, but you think I have the resources to stop a Mandalorian raid?
The Mandalorians showed up because the Separatists opened the door and said, "Come on in!" The same Separatists that you and your Republic cronies let get away with murder! None of you care about us at all!
You'll have to work together to deal with the Separatists. They're your real enemy.
You're not saying anything I don't already know. But we're the ones that are pulling all the weight. You don't need extra soldiers or fancy weapons to take on the Separatists. Mina didn't. Every time they stole, or intimidated someone into joining, or shook down someone who wouldn't look the other way, she spoke up. And she made people listen. What did the Separatists do? Got her fired. Trashed her apartment, threatened her friends, made her life hell. What did you do when she needed help? Mina reported every incident to local command. How many times you think your bosses followed up? I told her to stop, to leave well enough alone before she got hurt or worse. But she didn't stop. She knew that was wrong. We show the Separatists what they can get away with, and look what happened. They rounded up anybody who told them no, and handed them over to a bunch of monsters! If this is where fence sitting gets us, then maybe Mina had the right idea.
Ever thought about Jedi training? They could use you.
If they'll accept you. At this age, that's a big obstacle to overcome. I know from experience.
Don't take this the wrong way, but I'm not interested. I don't want to meditate and move rocks. I want to fight, here, for what we deserve.
You really want to hit the Separatists hard? Help people rebuild. Protect them when the time comes. Give them hope.
I know it won't mean much, but...
It won't be too long before the Separatists come after us again. You can save your empty apologies for them. We're used to having to watch each other's backs, but doing it alone is getting pretty exhausting. You want things to get better on Ord Mantell, Captain? Stop leaving the hard stuff up to the rest of us.
I had a few spare hands sweep Fort Ronick. We managed to scrape together a few of the cooling rods that got left behind. It's not looking good. It's gonna take a lot of time and a lot of work to stabilize the thermal station. And it's not even a sure bet. I'd hate to have to kick everyone off the island, so this is gonna take up all my attention. Not like I have a lot of it to spare. Petra's right. We really could use a hand. I've gotten to a point where I don't know what else to do. Anything else you feel like helping out with around here, you go right ahead.
Malgus, Null's holocron, Mandalorians wreaking havoc, now this. Could it get any more complicated?
It never ends, does it?
It's a good thing the Republic has people like you to clean it all up. The Jedi can't do it alone. So, I guess now we... what? Wait for a signal from Sahar?
If she meant what she said, let's hope we don't have to wait too long to find out.
Sahar! Sahar! Where are you? I told you I'm not going to cover for you if you fall behind.
Sorry, Rakan. I'll be back soon.
What happened?
Nothing. I was tracking something down. For Hedda. But it was a dead end. That's all.
Just hurry up.